kind of stuck in the muck, and we're watching some ATVs go through a water hole. Or a mud hole.
Okay.
All right, he didn't get stuck. Hey, no, he got stuck there.
Can we help you?
Look at honey. I can fix it for you.
Hey!
Listen. It's not me.
All we gotta do is say, fuck China! China!
Hey,
that's a little deep. We're here to get some video of some. Where's the Can-Ams?
Yeah. There's a 650 Outlander.
I come here to get video of Can-Ams, not Polaris's.
Wait, there's one over there.
And of course, the Polaris is being worked on. Well, was.
How says to me.
What are they called?
310s.
What are they?
310s.
310s, yes.
I'm going to fucking give them a run for the money this weekend.
Good looking tire, definitely.
Fucking house says to me, Andy.
What the fuck is wrong with your seat, though?
Turned upside down, bro.
Oh. Why is that?
Keep it dry.
Keep it dry, motherfucker!
That's when they soak up the water, you goofy fucker!
Now, trust me.
Yeah, I know,
Is it okay to film you or not? I'm not sure this weekend, because it, you know...
I mean, you're holding the camera, so...
Is it legal, though?
That's what is legal in this world?
We're not sure anymore of this, yeah. Well, look who just showed up.
Oh my god, I missed you guys so
What's
much.
Happening?
I haven't seen you in forever.
No. Oh my god.
Timmy.
No. I missed you guys so much. All morning, I'm like, my kids are coming. When are my kids coming?
Oh boy. Here comes the troops.
There's two more.
Two more?
My family.
There's me. Oh,
is Greg with us?
Yeah, Greg.
We got a new guy.
Brian, on the
He's got more side-by-sides than you can shake a stick at.
A new one? I totaled the other one.
You did.
That one's...
Hey. Here we are, stuck in the muck. Not sure where we're going. My helmet's wet on the inside. Makes it nice. My sunglasses are on the table.
Yeah.
Right up there. Crazy. cars or something.
She pulled a Christie. What'd you do, jump something?
I went over that hill after I passed you, and I didn't realize it went way down.
Yeah, it was a tooth. That looks nasty.
Is that right through the lip?
It looks
like it's all the way through.
Got any band-aids or anything?
I don't think so. Did we get
that? I think Taylor put her tooth through her lip or something.
Well, band-aid ain't gonna hold that.
Probably not.
She got all her teeth?
She does.
It's not too bad. That's not that bad.
Oh, is that?
No, it's not bleeding. I just need to clean it up.
Went so far with that. Man, I wonder where you picked that baby off.
Good thing. Good eyeball, Jigs.
Yeah, what do you think of that?
Ooh. Didn't fuck anything up, did it?
What the fuck was that, a snake?
Stone alley.
Unbelievable. Yeah, you get a tour with it. Right around her neck. Right around her neck.
Fucking snake or something?
You want to go back camp for a minute then?
Yeah,
until she gets straightened out? Okay. Hey!
Hey!
We're going to buzz back to camp for a minute. She busted her lip up a little bit there, so.
I'm going
to
ride up that way.
Okay, we'll catch up to you.
My boss is down here.
Okay, we'll catch up to you. Heading back to camp for a minute?
Yeah, we'll go back.
She can get cleaned up?
Yeah.
All right, back to camp we go for a minute. Get Taylor dressed back up. Trip. It's a good time. Start the fire.
Now,
you're on.
Around, okay?
What?
There's ways to go around.
Okay.
Look.
Hello.
I did every trail yesterday.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Because there was a couple holes I was kind of stuck.
I was not comfortable earlier with that half helmet. I felt...
You don't feel safe enough.
No, I did not. It's fine, like, if we're in Kentucky and it's 110 degrees. That's different when you're putting around. But when you're
Here you're in the woods and it's scary.
Yeah, I don't like it. I felt, like I was out in the element. I didn't like it. I was like, whoa.
You were exposed?
Yeah, exposed, yes.
And we're off. Greenie with his new X3 XMR. Got her bandaged up. Split her lip pretty good, but we're back on their way. nice and moist. Hashtag boys. Diff lock, does it, Jigs?
What's that?
It don't have the diff lock, does it?
Am I okay to go?
got me pretty good. Okay.
Joey, I did not go down that trail yesterday.
No. I think we should have turned that way. Back there. Choops went by and got me all mud.